Welcome back to Breaking Ground. I'm Siddharth Talia. Let's turn our attention immediately to the state of Rajasthan, where there are protests being undertaken on the part of the Bharatiya Janata Party against the Chief Minister of Rajasthan, Mr. Ashok Gehlot. Those protests are also taking place in the national capital, is what we're also getting to hear right now. Those are the visuals that you see on your screens from those protests against the Rajasthan Chief Minister, Ashok Gehlot, on the part of the Bharatiya Janata Party. This is in Delhi as we speak, and as you can see, several protesters have also been detained right now, and this is of course coming from the national capital over protests being undertaken on the part of the BJP against Mr. Ashok Gehlot, the Chief Minister of Rajasthan. We have Tejshree joining us right now to give us a few more details about these protests. Tejshree, take us through the details of the protest on the part of the Bharatiya Janata Party workers. You're at the spot. Tell us about what's happening and what's the issue that they're specifically seeking to corner Mr. Ashok Gehlot on.
We are standing here at the Bikaner House, just at the Pandara Road, where the protesters are protesting against the rape case, that happened in the state of Rajasthan, and they are also demanding the resignation of CM Gehlot. Let's directly speak to them. Kya kuch demand?
Hamari demand hai sakht se sakht karwai ho aur se phansi ki saza di jaye. Iske liye hum sabhi akhilvadi vidyarthi parishad ke karyakarta aaj yahan ekatrit hue hain aur ye police ki yahan laathiyan pad rahi hain hum logon ko.
All right, so these are the protesters demanding the resignation of CM Ashok Gehlot, because the incident that took place has gained a lot of attraction. What do you want to?
We want justice. We want justice.
There you can see that after they protested here. They were protesting here since past half an hour, and now here you can come and here. I would request my BJ to come here. We'll also try to the protesters who are to speak to them who have been detained. Kya kuch sandesh dena chahenge?
Hum sandesh dena chahenge Gehlot sarkar ko ki hum log tab tak pradarshan karenge jab tak nyay nahi mil jati JNU ke chhatra ko, jab tak nyay nahi mil jati.
So these are the protesters.
Murdabad, murdabad. उन दोषियों को सजा दिलवाने की मांग कर रहे हैं. तुम दोषियों की जल्द से जल्द सजा मिलनी चाहिए.
These are the very much dramatic pictures you can see over here. The students were protesting over here since past half an hour, but then when they started moving towards
मजबूत करने के लिए है और भारत को मजबूती देने के लिए है.